What is the same and what is different? The tanks in an aquarium are filled with many kinds of fish. You will find three fish that are the same and one fish that is different. Same, same, different, same. Yum! Hippo and his friends love to eat ice cream treats that are different shapes. Hippo hands Bunny a rectangle popsicle from his ice cream cart. Pig licks his star popsicle. Learning shapes is fun and delicious. Rectangle. Triangle. Circle. Square. Star. Oval. One. Two, three, let's count! There are many things to count at the beach. Skunk and Bunny like to count shells and starfish. Pig likes to count sailboats. Will you count along? One, one lighthouse. One, two, two beach balls. One, two, three, three sailboats. One, two, three, four, four pails. One, two, three, four, five, five starfish. One, two, three, four, five, six, six hot dogs. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, seven clouds. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, eight fish. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, nine stones. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Ten shells. Let's find the opposites. In the park, there is a tall tree and a short tree. At the picnic, Pig eats a big pie. Mouse eats a small pie. Opposites are fun wherever you are. Full, empty. In, out. Up, down. Tall, short. Big, small. Hot, cold. Hippo looks for colors in a museum. Hippo finds red, blue, purple, orange, yellow, and green in the paintings. Blue. Red. Let's match the toys. There is a top, a ball, a crayon, a toy truck, and a block on the table. There are a lot of toys on the floor, too. Will you match the toys on the table with toys on the floor? Top, top. Crayon, crayon. Ball, ball. Truck, truck. Block, block. It is time to rhyme. In the park, Tiger likes to run in the sun. Cat plays with her bat. You will find many rhymes in the park. Run, sun. Pig, wig.